even still, I get in those cycles of, well, what is this? Is this another thing? Is this part of autoimmunity? Or is this just a mom headache? You know, just regular headache from dealing with my regular life. I still think I have to battle myself. The nice thing is as time has gone on, that battle has gotten a lot shorter and it almost has become laughable. Like, ha ha ha, no, it's fine. I haven't eaten or done anything badly and I'm going to be okay.